have a few thoughts regarding, if you're a new manager, the steps you should take to become a more impactful leader. The first thing is built around the concept of reflection. I would challenge you to reflect on answering some key questions, three key questions in particular. Why do I choose to lead? What is my code? What are the principles that I want to lead by? Do I walk the talk? Do I do what I say I'm going to do? Then what I would urge you to do is get into dialogue with the people with whom you work and the people who work for you and share your perspective on leadership with them. We have a process at Conant Leadership we talk about, which is called declaring yourself. I think as a leader, your challenge as soon as you can is to take the mystery out of the relationship with the people that are working for you. They're not mind readers. You need to tell them. So reflect on why you choose to lead, what your code is, and how good you are at walking the talk, and then begin to share those thoughts with the people that are working for you. Take the mystery out of the relationship, and you'll be well on your way to being an impactful leader.